Good morning, everyone. Today, our group will present you about the improvised refracting telescope. My name is Sarvit Inakon.
My name is Thanin Lim Viyawan.
My name is Sitipong Jirajaskun.
My name is Vasin Lengpash. We will present to you about our project, about refracting telescope.
Propose to observe far distant object, and we want to make it cheap and use from easy to find equipment. Why we do this project? Because we want to make our own telescope, and we want to study about how light travel in the telescope.
Our projects, we have equipment that have a booster, different boosters. We use that because it has more efficiency, durability and quality, more than the cupboards. Next, we have a manifold 3 and 4 inches. And we use foam in this project. Next, we use customized scissors, ruler and glue tape to make the telescope.
Okay, first, we use a 4-inch lens cover along with the tape glue. Then we use one side of the plastic poster and put it here. Take it out. Then we roll it over. And then we cut the one first part for the handle. And we get the first part. Second part is used the same part, but we have to cover around it with the foam first, so its size will be large and can move in and out the big one. Then we put in the tape glue. One side of the, then we put in the one side again, take it out, cover it again, and we combine together and getting out like this.
This is the principle of the telescope. First, when the light from a very far object falls on the objective lens, we will create an image here at the focal point of the objective lens. The image here is a real upright image which smaller than the object. Then you must put the eyepiece lens in the distance equal to its focal length, or FE here. So the new object will be on the focal point of the eyepiece lens, and then the light from the new object will reflect into your eyes, and it will create the final image that will be virtual upright image that's larger than the object. And this is how our telescope works. These are some formula for the telescope. The first one is to find the magnification of the telescope, or we use small letter m. M is equal to FO over FE. FO is the focus length of the objective length, and FE is the focus length of the eyepiece length. Second formula is finding the length of the telescope, or we use big letter L. L is equal to FO plus FE. And our project, our magnification is equal to 35 over 25 centimeter, or equal to 1.4 centimeter. And our length of the telescope is about 35 plus 25 centimeter, or 60 centimeter.
Conclusion. Our conclusion is the image you see in the telescope will be upright image, and it will be larger than normal image you see with your bare eye. This type of telescope is called Newtonian refraction telescope. And by making this telescope, in order to make this telescope, we have to study more about the how light travel in telescope.